All right, hello everyone. So, I decided I'm gonna video my trip to San Francisco. So right now, we are in the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport at lunch. We've come from Monroe. We're here, here's our waiter. We got Mom, Macy, Ethan, Dad, and our waiter's up there. And I'm also gonna show you guys what I'm eating because some people like to see that. So we're in our hotel room.
Hello.
I'll give us a tour later. We are very hungry. So we're gonna go grab some food real quick because it is 6:20 and at 7:15 we're going on a night Segway tour. So we're pretty excited about that, but we're going down to Subway probably right now. We'll see. So yeah. I'd just like to point out that Ethan and Macy accidentally wore the same shirt today, and now that's gonna be like a joke, so yeah. Cool.
She asked me what I was wearing.
That is not.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, third.
Hopefully we'll get some food. So now we're at dinner. We're at the Cliff House. It's pretty bright, but it is a really pretty view. We're just waiting on our food.
Hello.
Ethan and Mom have clam chowder as appetizers.
Okay.
course, Ethan's is already gone. Was it good, Ethan? Very good. And we got a nice view. It's so pretty out here. So for my meal, I got salmon with roasted Brussels sprouts and French lentils. And then they all got basically burgers or fries and stuff. It looks really good. Fish and chips. So we're right outside the Cliff House restaurant now. Looking at the water, it's so cool. It's really windy, cold.
About to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
Squatches in there.